missed no class, no recital. She's been to everything. She may not have been on time, but she showed up. This lollipop came to me in March of 2015. And you guys, let me tell you, I've seen her improve so much. I'm not going to count, but I am so proud of this little girl. She's nothing but 6 years old. She go to Brookdale Elementary School. She's from Orangeburg, South Carolina. Yeah. Let's give it up.